I do business with some Merryweather guys, too. They're assholes, but they pay.
Sold!
You didn't see.